Hey viewers! In this video we will learn how to create a Wi-Fi hotspot in Windows using command prompt. Before starting, make sure that you have a wireless adapter installed in your computer. Go to start and type cmd in search and run it as administrator. Now type in the following command to set up your hotspot. These three messages indicate that your hotspot is created successfully. Now, type this command to start your hotspot. Now your hotspot is on, you can find it by scanning Wi-Fi networks from your phone or other devices. But you will not have internet connection to your hotspot unless you allow your internet source to share internet with your hotspot. To allow network sharing, open Run by pressing Windows key and R and type ncpa.cpl, your network list dialog box will open. Now locate your internet source and right-click on it and select Properties. This is our hotspot network. In Properties, go to Sharing tab and check the box saying, allow other network users to connect through this computer's internet connection, and select your hotspot from the drop-down below and save it. Now your hotspot will have internet access. To check your connection status, number of connected devices, maximum number of connections possible, etc., type this command in cmd. To stop your hotspot, type the following command. You can find all the commands in description box. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe.